got chrome and paint. Nigga, what you think? I got chrome and paint. Bitch, what you drink? I got chrome and paint. Smoking that dank in my chrome and paint. Street life.
You're right back with your boy Nanell, man, your comrade. Another edition of Nanell TV on InfluenceMagazine.com. We got something special for y'all. We've been watching a couple of episodes of this. Now today we're going to get into it with the people who make it happen, F8F Films. Okay, I got my boy R1 live and direct from the garage, from the shop where they fix all their bikes. He got a lot of good stuff, DVDs, music videos, all that popping off. Stay tuned. Make sure you check it out. How did you get involved with that?
We started off filming, you know, it just was a recreational, you know, go out there, bike functions, parties and everything, and just film, go back, put on computer, show all the homies what we do, and then from there it was just like, wow.
He showed up to some of our functions or parties sponsored by Influence Magazine, straight off the bike with the camera on his back, man. So, you know, this cat gets down. And networking is important. If you ever seen this guy in action, he's at all the bike events, right? What how many rides do you go on a year, and some of the more famous ones out here that everybody is popular in? Just tell them a little bit about that.
Oh yeah, well, we go on all the West Coast runs. As far as Soul Brothers in Vegas, the Rare Breeze in LA, the Dragons out there in Oakland, and everything in between. Engine revving,
man, Pico Smith. I'm swinging up. R1, it's not just good enough to just film. You can film the tightest footage, you can get the tightest video, get the footage for the video and whatnot. But what is the next aspect of the whole filming game that, see, because when you're looking at the stuff, you're looking at the finished product. And they're, you know, just like today, we're cutting, when we mess up at, how do you put it all together?
Well, I'm saying, I go out there and film it, make it happen, bring the magic on film. But where it really happens at is on that editing board. I got my boy Ryan. You know what I'm saying? You know, he the camera shy and all that, but Ryan gets down on that editing board. He makes what I've filmed, which I thought was tight, to just graphics, colors, slow motion, speed it up, slow it down, add something more, bag it up, put multi-screens, you know what I'm saying? He make it happen. You know what I'm saying? He can turn a 5-minute clip into a 10-minute clip and make it look like we was at 5 locations and still the same thing that we filmed.
Guest this month, so make sure you tune in to the next episode. All right, this man's gonna be behind the camera this time, though. All right, appreciate y'all coming out. Oh, before we go, you got a shout out to MySpace website and all that stuff.
Oh yeah, you guys want to check us out and see how we really get down? Go to www.f8ffilms, or you can check us out on the MySpace/F8F Films, or you can go to the YouTube and go to F8F Films. Find me. Type in Hogg Mania. You can Google, Yahoo, whatever your search engine is. Type up the Hogg Mania. All right?
Oh, got that. I'm telling you, you won't be disappointed. This is just going to add something else to the culture of the Bay Area and how we set trends. We don't follow it. Dig that. Yeah.
Yeah. Become a statistic. Ice Cube is very artistic, but I'm still from the hood. We'll take your existence. Some motherfuckers trying to scratch my paint. It's West Coast in the house. What the fuck you think? Big bank got spent on my outfit. Cause I'm flying, your ass ain't about shit. I let that bullshit do what it's supposed to do.
Go. That's it for this issue. I want to thank y'all for tuning in across the nation, across the world, influencemagazine.com, Nanell TV. All right. Got one more time. I got to thank F8F Films for coming out, doing this, getting down with the interview. My man Red, my man James, down at the Monster Garage, everybody else who showed up to show out, right? We show up to show out West Coast, right? So Bay Area, stand up. This is the new game for the nation. It's old to us, but it's going to be new to all y'all on how we get down and how we poke it out here. All right, yay area.